Hello everyone, my name is Saurabh Bhaire. I am from Mumbai, Maharashtra. I have completed my diploma in mechanical engineering. After that, I went for pre-sea training to get into the Merchant Navy. So that's a two-year course which is offered in IMS Goa. I think after completing diploma in mechanical engineering, if you want to get into Merchant Navy, this is the best for you course you can get in India. Because I've searched widely for this. I had shortlisted two or three institutes, plus IMS Goa was the only institute in India which was promising a placement through or before the course starts. So I got my placements with V-Ships India through IMS Goa itself before my course actually started, and afterward I could arrange my financial help from banks and all. So I just wanted to say that IMS Goa is the best institute in India right now after completing diploma in mechanical. It provides a good platform for you to join Merchant Navy as a training officer, training marine engineer, and the skills and everything that is been taught over here will guide you to class 2 or class till you become a chief engineer. That should be your prime goal. About my sailing life, I have sailed for 1 year on a bulk carrier with V-Ships. I have visited 7 countries in my that tenure. The experience has been really good. My seniors and everyone was really helpful and really wonderful guys. I have sailed with mixed crews, so I have not sailed with Indian nationalities. I have always sailed with Sri Lankans and Europeans, and the crews were Filipinos, so it was a mixed crew, and it was very great. The sailing life is very wonderful. But it's important for you to study and work really hard to get into that kind of life right now. So just prepare yourself. I think you have all the information how to get into IMS Goa. We are maintaining the website wonderfully. You can get everything listed over there, how to prepare sample page or portion papers. The syllabus is also there. Also, the dates and everything is mentioned, when to apply, how to apply, so it is not much hard for you. If you are tech savvy, I think you should figure that out. I also would like to thank IMS Goa, all my directors and teachers, all the professors to have given me this opportunity and bestowed this wonderful career onto me. I will be always thankful to them.